Nothing to report, sir.
So, who do you think is the toughest? Josephine, Liliana, or Cassandra?
I'm right here, you know.
That doesn't rule you out, Seeker.
Cullen's not up for consideration?
Curly? They just keep him around to look pretty.
Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Mages, Templars, bandits, demons. Making it hard for a man to hunt for his supper.
Here, maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you lot. Maybe I was wrong.
Yes, sir.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Something anyway, they're blocking the road.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
Thanks for the warning.
Bandits ahead!
Doubt that's the last of them.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Governmentum.
Peace. I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
Oh!
So, set up camp or keep moving?
Taking flight! Nothing to report, sir.
A Templar, I believe. Fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Interesting. I cannot say what it is, but there must be a reason the skull illuminated the object.
Can't properly be called a war any longer. It's a free-for-all. Mages against Templars, against everyone.
Could maybe find out what these things are?